the Rokit Segway robot, built from the parts in the Rokit robot kit. And you can see we have a slight amount of clearance. This is on a linoleum tile type floor, and you can see he's maintaining his balance just fine. And I have the controller mounted so close to the floor to increase the effectiveness of its infrared sensors. And you can see he's doing a wonderful job on our tile floor here.